pushing wrong. We laughed and we talked, and I learned a lot. I learned that People Magazine, Cosmo 17, all those girls got nothing on me. I like a little bit of makeup, camouflage tank top.
God made editing. Go ahead, sir. And we want you in there if you're in there.
What are we going for?
This quilt here.
Oh, man. The pressure's on me.
The quilt was a handmade quilt by Rich Craven's wife, Sharon Craven, who is a Teen Pink Fishing member. It was handmade with love.
All right, you're ready?
100% of the raffle is going to the National Breast Cancer Foundation.
Alright, I think I got one.
It's the biggest, fastest event in the world.
Thank you.
patrol car quest in Bull Shoals, and now he is trying to win a Bassmaster Classic in only his third year. Three classics. Give me a little love from Rock Drum, Idaho, powerful Brandon Pollinick. Trying to become the greatest classic champion of all time, with number five tied with legendary Rick Klund, came into today with 30 pounds, 14 ounces.
Guy behind the jersey with his exporting goods, Toyota trucks in Berkeley, a kid who was fishing and hooked his first bass off the dock, but really the fish stuck the hook in his own freezing.
Classic after classic, he is in the mix, and once again here this week, 35 pounds, 3 ounces. He's got a 5-fish limit, looking for 13, 14. 13 pounds, 2 ounces. Iaconelli in second place. Been second year before, back in 2008. He has tasted, been so close last season. Took second twice on the Elite Series. He has won two Bass Pro Shops at Bassmaster Open events, but he would desperately love that major title from Pedal, Mississippi. Give me a little bit of love for Game Face, Cliff Pace. Guys, to get side by side, one of you guys is going to win this. He needs 8 pounds, 5 ounces. He only has 4 fish. This is going to be close. Looking for 8 pounds, 5 ounces. Looking for 8.5. He's got 4 fish, one short of a limit. 11 pounds, 8 ounces.
Thank you.
What do you think about all this? Uh-oh, got her mouth full.
Wonderful.
How about you?
Only way to be, right here.
Good to be here in Oklahoma.
That's right. Don't be fishy.
Reeling in a cure, a dollar at a time. It's for me, for you, for her. It's bank fishing time. Get your tackle box, get your fishing pole, and let's go down to the fishing hole. Cause we're reeling in a cure, a dollar at a time. It's for me, for you, for her. It's bank fishing time.